Assalamu alaikum. My question is, now the age of combined study, so is it permitted to study in field of medical? Because for women, so because most of the 99% is we face non-mahram.
But there's a question that is co-education permitted, especially in medical colleges, correct? If a woman wants to become a doctor and there's no single-sex medical college, is it permitted? If the cause is there, the Islamic Sharia says, let a small loss take place to prevent a big loss. So now that lady, if she goes in a co-ed college of medicine and there's no single-sex college, it will be difficult for her to maintain a hijab, but she can. She can, not that she can't. You know, she'll have to maintain a hijab. In medical colleges, the atmosphere is the worst. I've been to a medical college. MashaAllah, Allah saved me. Otherwise, medical college atmosphere is the worst in terms of breaking the hijab. Worst. And it's only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, MashaAllah, who can save you. Otherwise, the medical colleges, you know, the girls and the boys, they have groups, they have to look, examine the patient, they stay overnight. It's very dangerous. If Allah is with you, inshallah, can be on the straight path. So for a woman, if she goes to a medical college, she has to yet maintain a hijab. And in the college that I was, there were Muslim women who maintained them. Not all of them, but there were one or two who maintained the hijab. Maintain the hijab. See to it that if you have to, suppose if the patient is common and you have to take a common history with another gent, you know, you have to take the common history of the patient. Maybe the colleague is a gent. Fine. When you talk, lower your gaze. Not, oh, how are you? How is the movie? Did you see the movie? They're all common. Oh, let's go for a spin. Let's go for a drive on the bike. So all these things, if you avoid, and see to it that if you have to talk with your colleague, you can talk with lowering your gaze. Though the people will not like it. So she has to maintain a hijab. It's very much possible. As for examining the patient of opposite sex, the Quran and the Sahih Hadith give permission. Why? Because you're treating the patient. So doctor can see the opposite sex if required. Best is same sex, same doctor. Best. But you don't have it everywhere. That is the reason we, brother, we have initiated in our activities in the United Islamic Aid, a new activity called as Free Medical Center. So we have started recently, which will inaugurate after this conference. Sheikh Salah Budair, the Imam of Masjid Nabvi, will be inaugurating our center in Mumrah on the 10th of November, inshallah, 2 days after the conference. The uniqueness of this center, it is on the lines of Quran and Sunnah. Means, lady doctor will examine lady patients. Gen doctor will examine gen patient. Is the area 2,000 square feet. Separate waiting area for ladies, separate for gents. Children can go where they want, no problem, if they are young. But lady doctor will check ladies, and inshallah, we aim to have only MBBS doctors and MD, you know, so that they're more professional. Everything air-conditioned, but free. Good quality medicine. And inshallah, when I started this center, I'm a medical doctor. I intend to give better treatment in this free center than the own medical clinic that I have got. I have left my profession. My brother and my father, mashallah, they're doctors. And they're running a center, which is good. But there we charge. That's the bread and butter. We charge money. But inshallah, in this free medical center, inshallah, we'll give better services, inshallah, than the own medical clinic that we have for our bread and butter, inshallah. Fully air-conditioned, inshallah. Good waiting room. Hygienic, but free. Those who can't afford it, free. Anyone can come, even Muslims and non-Muslims can come. And in the waiting room, we won't have Stardust magazine, we won't have Filfair magazine, we'll have Islamic books. We'll have Islamic satellite channels. You know, people have, you know, you go to a high caliber doctor, Filfair magazine, Stardust. So besides them getting cured by the diseases, inshallah, even the iman will get cured. Who is Shafi? It's Allah who cures. So, what we believe, that if you want to do medicine. If there's no single-sex college, you can, but you have to maintain your hijab. Become a doctor so that more hijab can be maintained. Once that lady doctor becomes, Muslima becomes a doctor, she will allow many other women to follow the hijab. Hope that answers the question. Yes, sir.